Happier Than Ever by Billie Eilish. This song better make us happier than ever after we're done listening.
All right, I'm starting like this.
I keep frowning backwards and it turns into a smile.
It really tenses my neck when I try and frown and I don't like it. It feels weird.
Frowning's too hard. Why would you even bother? Just
look at my neck. Look at how tense it is. My neck looks so long there.
This is a great intro, everybody. Welcome to another Billie Eilish reaction. We've been reacting to a lot of the singles she's been putting out on this new album. So today, there's another one, Happier Than Ever. She's just popping these music videos out.
She also released the entire album, I believe.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, I saw just tons of lyric videos.
I would assume, yeah.
So yeah, Billie Eilish, another one for you. If you enjoy, subscribe, like the video. More Billie Eilish probably coming soon. Mm-hmm. And we have a ton. We should probably make a Billie Eilish playlist, just how many we have at this point.
True.
So
check those out if you want.
Check out the playlist too that we're definitely gonna remember to make. So here we go. Let's do this.
Whoa.
That couch.
I'm away from you. I'm happier than ever. Wish I could explain it better. I wish it wasn't true. Give me a day or two.
Wow.
To think of something clever. To write myself a letter. To tell me what to do.
That voice.
Do you read my interviews or do you skip my avenue when you said you were passing through? Was I even on your way?
Jeez. Just the difference between this song and the NDA one that we reacted to 2 weeks ago or whatever. Mm-hmm. It's that one is so like, all of a sudden it would just be like,
and this one just blum, blum, blum,
blum, blum, blum. So different.
I knew when I asked you to be cool about what I was telling you, you would do the opposite of what you said you'd do, and I'd end up more afraid. Don't say it isn't fair. You clearly weren't aware that you made me.
Oh.
Dang.
So if you really wanna know when I'm away from you, I'm happier than ever.
Uh-oh.
Wish I could explain it better.
Is she underwater?
I wish it wasn't true.
Don't open it.
Speeding up right now, too.
You call me again, drunk in your Benz. Driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. Cause you only listen to your fucking friends. I don't relate to you. I don't relate to you, no. Cause I'd never treat. You made me hate this city, and I don't talk shit about you on the internet.
Whoa.
Oh my.
Oh. change up. Wow.
That's crazy. Distorted.
My ears. Whoa. That took very interesting turn. Like, it started off kind of like the one we listened to, Your Power, I think it was called, where mm-hmm. it was really soft like that, and it was just all her like soft, like intense vocals. And then it just switched to like the NDA song, like. And it's interesting how, like, this song and that song, they both, instead of just, like, the hard guitar, it was, like, the hard guitar, but it, like, blew out the speakers.
Yeah, it was, like, distorted. It's like, hard. I mean, like, this one, too, we got, like, a voice that we personally have never heard from her.
Yeah.
Over that part. The way she was singing over it was very.
It was, like, angry, like, yeah. More of, like, a rock style of mm-hmm. singing.
Yeah, and I have not heard that voice
yeah,
before.
Yeah, me neither.
Very cool.
Yeah, really cool. Wow. Interesting song. And the music video, just the, all of a sudden though, you're leaking, you're like, oh, she's in Atlantis right now. And opens.
At least there was a roof you could stay on.
Yeah, that's good.
And dance.
Then right when the water came in, all of a sudden it just started changing. And just
yeah.
Really wow. Cool. I like that style. You gotta always appreciate when artists like do stuff like that. Just like make totally different songs like that that you don't really hear mm-hmm. ever.
I wonder if any of her fans are gonna be angry at this one, because that seems to be the consensus with a good chunk of fans. Whenever an artist does something different, they're like, meh.
Hopefully Billie Eilish, I just feel like, is so different. You never mm-hmm. know what to expect from True. Her. So maybe her fans are different, where they're like, oh, she's different every time.
Yeah.
We don't even know what to expect. Yeah, but definitely for like other people, like Taylor Swift is a good example. She does Look What You Made Me Do, and it has like a million dislikes, and you're like, what?
Yeah.
She just changed it up a little bit, and you guys are angry, but yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, subscribe, like the video, check out the Billie Eilish playlist. Hopefully we remembered to make it. See you later. Bye.